Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to fix we would not find the specified configuration file. Check this file path and file name. If this getting this error, simply few methods try to this error fix it. Before in this video, seeing before, like and comment this video. If you want more gaming and technical issues videos like this, please subscribe to support our YouTube channel. In these steps, one by one follow to this problem fix it. Let's start the steps. First step, command prompt. So go to that Windows search bar, then type that command prompt. Just right click, click on the run as administrator. Then go to that file location. Then that file location find. Then copy. Then paste. Hit the enter. The next comment. This comments all description given, then copy to paste. Hit the enter. Then wait. After that, your problem fix it now. Finally, you restart your system, then that error fix it. And before like and comment this video, subscribe to support our YouTube channel. If you have any doubt, please ask me anytime. This method working or not working, comment section go to comment. Thanks for watching.